It's important to add tags that people are actually searching for. And with TubeBuddy's Insta-suggest tag tool, we'll help you find and add long-tailed descriptive tags. Hello, TubeBuddies. We know that coming up with long-tailed descriptive tags can get repetitive, and we want to help you be more efficient. TubeBuddy's Insta-suggest tag tool lets you see tag results as you type, similar to how YouTube does it with video search results. This helps you add tags that people are actually searching for and helps you be more efficient. The Insta-suggest tag tool is available for free, but free users will only see the first 3 tag results. If you want to see all of the results, it will require a paid TubeBuddy license. We'll include a link to a free paid TubeBuddy license trial if you've never had a trial before. If you've used our keyword explorer, you might be familiar with our Insta-suggest feature. When you type in this area of the explorer, you'll see more suggested results. This is actually a part of our Insta-suggest feature. The idea is to let you see what other people are looking for that is similar to what you were already researching. Note that Insta-suggest will only appear once you've already researched a keyword phrase. The Insta-suggest tool can also be found on the video and upload pages. This is helpful for when you already have a title and you want more tags based on what people are searching for. Insta-suggest is based on what you have titled your video, but it is your job as the creator to choose the most relevant tags for your video. For example, this video is about TubeBuddy tags, so if we type this in, we may see more suggested long-tail keywords. Our video is specifically about how to use our suggested tags tool. That said, we wouldn't select Keyword Explorer or any of the other language suggestions because they're not relevant, and misleading metadata is against YouTube Terms of Service. I'll try typing TubeBuddy tags tutorial, but I'll stop typing at the T of tutorial, and we'll see that we have more tag suggestions. We here at TubeBuddy like to use the tag suggestions to do research on our own videos too. Since we know you are looking for videos about TubeBuddy tags, we decided to make this tutorial on TubeBuddy's Insta-suggest tag tool. Let's add more tags that are relevant to our video and aim for as close to 500 characters of relevant tags as possible. We get asked this question a lot. Should I try to max all 500 characters of my tags? The answer is yes. We recommend focusing on relevant keyword phrases and getting as close to 500 characters as possible. Remember, you know what your video is about, so it's up to you to be sure you're adding the most relevant tags to your video. Just because something is suggested based on search doesn't mean it's relevant to your specific video. In some cases, other languages may show up based on search results, but that doesn't mean that our video was in that language, so adding that to our tags would be misleading. If you'd like to learn how to optimize a video from start to finish, check out that video on screen now. Are you using the Insta-suggest tool? Let us know in the comments down below. Want to learn more about our latest tools and features? Subscribe to TubeBuddy and ring that bell. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy, and thank you for watching.